add one for chapter 9, then remove all of this shit. Wait, where did I have this bed? Oh, right there. Man! I was pretty hard to control sometimes. Where is farewell? Farewell complete. Yes. Okay, okay. Save. Yes. Oops. Did you just call that? That's gonna be saved. Okay. Alright, cool. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. If anybody wants a file name, now's your chance to redeem it. Be right back. I haven't done this in a while. You closed your eyes while playing this. No. There's like some visual cues. Like, you can see like dashes and shit and jumps. And there's like a light around Madeline that you can see. So. I must be mad and it's time, doesn't I will shame you. Yeah, okay. Alright then, stream monster. Thank you. nuts out playing the game for 1,700 rounds. It's my standard answer when people ask me how. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, I guess that works. What should you do for the 1,000 hour? Something horrible. Guitar Hero Control all C sides. Voice controls, oh yikes, dude. What do you mean? I would have been surprised if I got that, honestly. How? How? Fuck off! Well, at least not on the leaderboards, I guess. I mean, the category is not heavy. That's not something people typically speak about. There is actually an invisible any percent category on the lead from the leaderboards. There's that. I had the right pixel. That's so funny. Actually, I remember this being incredibly hard. I just did the ult straight, honestly. God. This is so visual. It's such a visual trick for me normally. And then I have to instantly react when I actually see it happen. How does this normally take you? I mean, it's the second one I ever do. And the last time I did it was before Chapter 9 came out, so, without invisible, it takes me around 2 hours of real time. An hour 50 in game time. Holy shit. It's actually the hardest trick in the game. In terms of invisible. Well, I think it shouldn't be so hard, but like, I do realize that this is normally really visual for me. Yeah, I have done farewell. It took me about 40 minutes, I think. So not too bad. Pavetta's not nearly as bad as you think. Because, yeah, without jellyfish. So you can see yourself. Some of the shit in the event horizons. Dude, this is actually the hardest shit. This is so visual for me, normally. I never realized how visual is this for me. This trick in particular. Ah! Oh! Okay, thank fucking goodness, dude.